And on top of that, the main energizers are barely holding.
This ship really took a beating from them Klingon bastards.
Yeah, well, so did the crew. Hey, you know some of them haven't slept in 3 shifts?
Sleep? There's no such thing. It's just an old space tale like Sparkle Dancers or Klingons with a heart of gold.
No, I remember sleep. I did it once. You lie down and don't do anything for 6 hours. Wonderful.